independence key is the revolutionary device in the field of digital cryptography. Easy to handle, compact, and solid. Just plug it in your PC USB port. It contains the state-of-the-art of modern safety technology. The cryptographic keys never leave the device. They are generated in a dedicated chip. They are protected from any physical external intrusion. And, thanks to the security cap and to the data bank, you can safely and freely carry out your hardware backup without giving your password to anyone or writing it down on unsafe supports. Independence Key is equipped with cryptographic and authentication chips which belong to the TPM Safety Platform, Trusted Platform Module, and with an extremely fast AES-256HW cryptographic engine which can go beyond the amazing speed of 100 megabits per second. A world record speed which enables you to work even on large size files in real time without decrypting them first. Independence Key enables you to work on encrypted files without making unencrypted copies of them and without leaving a trace. At the same time, you can go on employing the same tools as before without changing your habits. The Independence Key USB backport enables you to connect storage peripherals, encrypting them automatically, whole disks, keyboards, and USB headsets. Independence Key is the only device in the world that enables you to do hardware encrypted and totally safe voiceover IP calls. And if you want to get the best from your Independence Key cryptographic sharing, you can upload your encrypted files and folders on the cloud, or send them by email and share them immediately with your friends, colleagues, customers, and suppliers. The safe cloud is real at last. Independence Key is the first device in the world that allows you to safely share files of any type and dimensions thanks to its crypt and share function. With a simple click, you can safely share what you want with any user in your network. Independence Key is the revolution of cryptography. Independence Key, security, privacy, freedom.